going to be showing you how to use the monoprinted papers that I did in the last video, which was called Monoprinting Fun. But these were some of the papers that I used on newsprint, using Gesso. This is just a thin sketchbook paper. It's giving you some idea of how to use your own.